Hello and welcome to Hearts of Iron4, with the fascist France nation. And well, they want to become a part of my faction. Yes. Huh. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Krakow. So, first and foremost, hard supplies. Excellent.
Hi.
Marines? I need you here. Oh, no, actually you are going there already. I'm gonna send you to defend these guys. That might be horrible. We have a fleet nearby. Come on, guys. I need a fleet. You. Defend them. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Oh, I'm sorry, did I say it made sense? No, it doesn't. Okay. At least my Marines will be there soon. Still can't break through here. Okay guys, you can stop. We actually don't need that. Just have four of you here. The rest of you need supplies, so I'm gonna send you right here. Okay. The United Kingdom, you still have Africa. Okay, nice. We are breaking through here.
Attention.
Okay, I need you here. No, no, stay there. You attack here. You seem to be ready for battle. Yeah, trust me, those things will come in handy in the future. Okay, you can hold.
Attention. Attention.
Come on. We can break him. You don't need to attack in multiple angles. Nice. Oh, we are crossing a river. Yeah, that's funny. And your decision. Go with war bonds. We don't care about factory conversion. Might as well. China, Japan has already capitulated, we don't need to nuke them. Unless we are extremely petty about the fact that we had to enable invade them and we lost quite a lot of men by doing so. Yes, I think the Marines will prove it very useful. Let's renew the attack.
Attention.
Ah, 14 days through that. Yeah, no one cares. No one cares. Unless it's not Japan, but it didn't work the last time, so why would it work now?
Attention.
Take this. Nice, kill him. Huh, weird. Okay, Brazil, it seems we need to take down the Philippines and South Africa. The Philippines, really? Fine. I'm gonna focus on the Philippines and South Africa after we take down Brazil. You helping? No. Oh. You know how much easier this will be if you actually help there? The rainforest, exactly the part where Marines will come in.
Attention.
Okay.
Attention.
Closing the breach.
Bougez-vous.
Nice. Alright, you take this. And we kill all these Brazilians. So Mexico, you're the opposition, democratic.
Attention.
Oh, whatever. Just have it on with this guy. Paraguay.
Continue d'avancer. Aux ordres. Attention.
Okay, you attack there. MP? Sure, why not? It's 1948, might as well help ourselves. Actually... yeah, that still was a thing I totally forgot we can do. Keep forgetting about those doctrines. It's not like they're not important, it's just that... if we have a better navy, usually means we'll win anyway. Rio de Janeiro. Okay. Oh, jet fighters, right. So, we have 60, okay. $19 million men died because you morons decided not to give up. Honestly, I don't regret killing a single Brazilian here. They decided to join a lost war. Okay, Sao Paulo next. Ray for tanks. Let's go with this and then let's switch it to naval doctrine. Still holding out, eh? I'm even gonna ask how you're doing that. Okay, let's just hold a moment. Let's wait for our forces to... catch up a little. You attack here, you attack there, and you guys attack here. Philippe Pétain has announced that the cowardly Brazilian nation could no longer. Yeah, we know that event. Okay guys, that was nice, but we need to cover all these things. Switch to cavalry units. There we go. You don't need to be there anymore. In fact, you 24 are gonna become tanks. Seven. Okay, that's important. And infantry, because why won't we?
Attention.
Okay, and you, how many do you need to defend all the ports? 7. Cool. Stop that. We need to take down the Philippines. So, first and foremost, I'm gonna have You? You? That's gonna be annoying as hell. And while you're waiting, I want you to train. Oh dear. Only three of you. I'm sorry. Interesting.
Attention.
So let's have you on this order. Please tell me that's the correct one. Yes, good. Nice. Move there. And since we're going to march pretty drastically, there we go. Go and be happy. How are the four courses going? They're fine. Okay, time for us to choose the navy. We have 200 battleships. This guy? I want you to patrol here. And here. Okay. We have 60 submarines. I want you there. There, that should be enough. Oh wow. New ace pilots have been promoted. Special forces are upgraded. Oh, that was a lot of convoys Brazilians lost there. Okay. And again, we don't need that, so I'm just going to switch to this. Battle fleet controls. I don't know how they're gonna repair the air combat, but it seems pretty lackluster. You seem to be ready. Where's the other one? No, not him. There you are. You can train as well. Part of this army. Oh, that's not confusing at all, is it now? There you go. Oh dear.
Attention.
You're completely ready for this, so... Oh, right. Okay, go guys.
Attention. Attention.
Some of our tanks are amazing. There we go, our swimmers are ready for that as well. Yeah, you know you can stop that. Really, we're lacking sufficient information somewhere. Okay, I need... Yeah, some battleships is more than enough. This guy. Go. Move. Otherwise, we could star the Philippines, but that's not how this works in this game. Still suffering? Yeah, but not as much. Hmm. You landed? Amazing. Okay, attack here, here, and here. There's my tanks. Can you attack here? Yes, good. Ah, Japanese. I haven't seen you guys in a while. How's life been treating you without your capital?
Écoutez.
I love Marines. They're awesome. Yeah, you can stop. I know you're not that great when you're not crossing a river or anything, but that's why we have tanks. Okay guys, here. Bring in the Marines once more. Okay.
Écoutez.
6, 4, 5. Go, guys. Nice. Yeah, keep running there. I go to the Philippines, okay. And that's why I switch colors, damn it. Okay, no worries. Okay, go here.
Écoutez.
I forgot where it is. Amazing. Okay, be careful with those guys. Right. Well, we're gonna have to wait a few days.
Attention.
Still waiting on that. Are you losing infrastructure for some reason, mate? Well, whatever's going on. How long will this take? 10 days. Really? Okay, we don't need that. We can actually go with 1 day.
Attention. Attention.
My armies are a mess. Okay, thank you for that.
Attention.
Have so many admirals right now. Resistance to occupation, really.
Attention.
Go. Time to put an end to this. Have we actually killed any Liberians? Yes, we've killed 19,000. Oh dear.
Attention.
Secure the airfields. Jet fighters level 2. Nice. You can't build a single jet fighter level 1. Ah, we were kidding, we are actually evil. Just want to see how many factories does that make. Ouch. Ouch. Anyway.
Attention. Gardez vos rangs.
Okay, men. March. Now.
Continue d'avancer.
I want you to rush for the capital. We're losing 5 political power per day. Is that it? Oh, for the love of... Okay, guys. Dismissed. Wow, Norway!
Gardez vos rangs.
Go, that's your army.
Barré. Aux ordres. Attention. Attention.
Right. So. So about this Africa.
Attention.
Okay.
Pareil.
Division white. It's gonna take some time for everything, basically. Oh, there we go again. We're gaining manpower this way, by the way, that's why I'm doing it. Okay. And we're winning. Ten more days, we can wait, we really have no choice. $20 million people. Why do this? No way. Never even wanted to go to war with you. It was the Brits I wanted to take down. Still, I'm not as mad at them as I was at the Britons. Let's move out. Not the Brits, Brazilians. That's what I was thinking. Hospital is ours. Thanks. Right, everyone. New battle plans. Kill everyone. Thank you. Do you even have mentor left? Nope, that's it. There's no way. Anyone else? Are you kidding me, game? New Zealand, why? I have nothing against you. Fortunately, we have a special task force here. Go. How long? 35 days. Wonderful. I'll go with this, this, and this. Hobbit. Okay, just so we know, there is no way Liberia and Guatemala can become amazing powers, or the Dutch East Indies. This war has cost us 500,000 men. Overall, that was a pretty successful war.
Attention.
Go. Wellington. Ah. Carrier escort, go with this, go with this, go with this. Two states at major power, sure. Why? You have 30 factories, 5 docks, 3 navies, 10 divisions. I have more factories than you in my backyard, dude. Why did you decide to go there? There is no fleet going from this location. Oh, whatever, it's as long as we win this. Help him, go here, help him. Great, attack there. And there's New Zealand, oh my lord. Wow. What an adventure. The United States are all mine, thank you very much. Okay. Yeah, we took our sweet time. Yeah, we're in first place, what a big surprise. Sweden has almost the same number of navies as us. Yeah, that makes it... No one's bigger than us. Okay, cool. And Switzerland and Luxembourg, who are supposed to be part of us, and Yugoslavia. Okay. This game is so bloody broken. I just don't know what to say. I mean, I did all of that. My sweet time to make sure that everything is well occupied. Are we at war with anyone? No. No current wars, world tension. Yeah. Peace Treaty of Tehran. Really? Yeah, and that's why I don't play this game anymore. Oh wow. I do hope they fix it, but I doubt it. I mean, we've been waiting 5 years for this game to be fixed correctly. Yeah, I might be exaggerating, but come on! Okay. No, no, this is rightfully ours. Don't care what the game says. Well, at least North America is ours, Mexican opposition. And we didn't take over Liberia despite us killing a lot of men. Now, this I actually agree with. But why not Iraq? We had them completely occupied. Oh. Very annoying. Especially with Luxembourg and Switzerland. The rest of them I understand. And Yugoslavia, of course, because it's part of Europe. But these guys were mine from the beginning of the game. Well, at least we have Africa. And Brazil. Definitely wanted Brazil. Well, this was Hearts of Iron 4, Fascist France. So, thank you all for joining me, and I hope I see you for my next series. Goodbye.